are going to get in a little bit of cardio, a little bit of toning, a little bit of strength, an all over body workout. If you have a watch, there's actually a bar setting, which is kind of nice. If you've never done barre before and you're like, well, I don't know if this is for me, just try it. We call it fitness barre because it has a little bit of everything in it, and we feel like it accommodates all levels of fitness. And we are gonna go about 52 minutes of work with a little bit of warm up and a little bit of cool down and stretching. You'll need light weights, heavy weights. If you happen to have an exercise ball, you can use that. If you don't have a ball like this, no problem. You can use a throw pillow, not a big pillow, but a throw pillow. So let's get warmed up. You want a countertop, a chair, a bar stool, something that you can lean onto. Bring those feet outside the shoulders. Abs are tight, chest is high and back, shoulders are back. We'll start with the squat. We're gonna come down and up. And up, nice and low. Sit back, chest and shoulders back and up. Down and up. Perfect, keep it going. We'll go four more, three more, two more. Then we're gonna turn those toes out and we're gonna plie and lift. Toes turned out, nice wide stance, second position. Plie and up. Four more, just like that, nice and low. Now we're gonna plie and turn and lunge. Plie, lunge. Plie, lunge. Plie, lunge. Plie, lunge. One more time. Stay here, plie for four, right here. Two more, then we're just gonna go to the other side. Plie and turn, so plie, rotate, lunge, rotate. Plie, lunge. Plie, lunge. Plie, lunge. Down, plie, lunge. Not worried about how far down we go right now. One more time. Stay here, plie, four, three, two, down and hold it right here, nice and low. Just hold it right there. We're gonna lift those heels one at a time. So eight, seven, six, five, four, three, both together, four, three, feel those quads, two, now up and hold it, four, three, flatten those feet, bend those knees, roll it up, walk those feet in and pull them up, up, up. Perfect, pull, pull. Four, three, two. Take the knee to the outside, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, other side, pull, pull. I know, feel it. Four, three, two, knees in front again, eight, seven, nice and high, six, five, four, three, two. Now just pull, heels in front, pull, 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 pull. Reach and pull. We're gonna tap out to the side and press this time. Tap, tap. but pull it with the elbow, right there. Doesn't matter what side, just pull. Pull across the body. Go, go. Keep pushing. Other side, here we go. Pull, pull. Come on, really drive the knee. Almost. Four more right here. Here we go, there's four. Three, two. Nice work. Squat again, we go right back to the beginning. Down and up. Four more. Two more. Feet come a little wider and then just reach across the body. Reach and stretch. You got it. Now reach up instead, just bring it nice and high. Reach. Now both arms just swing it up, four, right here. Three, two, turn that body so you go heel, toe. Heel, toe. Pull, reach, pull, reach. Now with the back knee, just pull and reach, pull. Back knee. Go four more, three more, two more. Hold it down and lunge right here. Reach, pull around. Pull, pull. Four more, so go lunge, pull. Two more. Beautiful, hold it up, forward. Swing those arms. Turn the body. Toe, heel, heel. Add that back knee, knee, pull, pull. Big reach, four, three, two. Hold it down, here's the lunge, lunge. Pull back, pull, pull, pull. Four, three, two, turn it forward. Bend your knees, round at the back. Grab your light weights. Grab your light weights. Right, your arms come out, side to side. Weights are out, side, side. Four, three, two, hold center, bend those knees and little presses. Just press out to the side. Keep going. Press, 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 press. So you're gonna feel this. Good stuff. Push. So 2 or 3 pounds on the weights. Woo! Hold it here, biceps. Come up and out. Abs tight, elbows up. Keep going, keep going. Knees are soft, toes are out. Keep those elbows up. Beautiful. Up and hold them. So right here, go forward and back. Knees are soft, forward and back, four more, here's four, elbows in, three, two, now in and hold, hold it right there, and walk your feet in, and push those arms up. all the way up, all the way down. Straight back. Lift and lower. Lift and lower. Lift. Lift. Abs tight. Lift. Lift. Endurance for those muscles. 4, 3, 2. Now little pulses up. So small. Small. Abs are tight. Push. 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 Feel the burn. Come. Keep it going. Not yet. Not yet. Go. 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 Little pulses up. Feel that back of the arm, rear deltoid, push, push, push. You're almost there. In 4, 3, bring them all the way up, right here. And we come down and up, down and up. Squeeze your ears, get them in tight. Feet are still in narrow. And up, down and up. Come on, we need this. 4 more like that, here we go, there's 4, 3, 2, hold it up right there. I want you to turn your toes out. Plie, hug the moon, you come down, up, 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 woo, lift, down, up. Hug the moon. Pull. Lift. Lift. Should be warm now. Hup. 4 to finish. 4, 3, 2. All the way up, all the way down. Hold it right here. Arms in front. And push right there. Getting that plie. Love it. Come on. Go, 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 go. Abs are tight. Come on, come on. You got it. Almost. Keep those arms up. Finish strong. You're there in 4, 3, 2, right there. Wow, feel that. All right, bring yourself to your bar, whatever you're using. Outside foot, you're gonna tap behind, to the side. Behind, side. We're gonna add on to this, 2 more. Now add a curtsy, so you curtsy, point. If you just want to leave your hand on the hip, that works. Or come down. Point. Point. Now add a knee with that. So curtsy, knee. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're going to add a kick. There's 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bring it back and hold and pulse. Okay, look at the foot placement. I'm not directly behind. My foot's over the side. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Yep, feel it. 4 more, we're there. Here it is, there's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it out. Same side, foot comes back. Back to the front. Just swing that leg back, forward. Tight. 4, 3, 2. Now we're going to add a lunge on this. Lunge. Point. Point. Woo! Now add that knee. So you lunge, knee. 2. We're going to slow down a little bit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bring it back and pulse. Get low. So sit, you're straight up and down. Working that leg, feel that quad. Back knee, you're there in 4, 3, 2, right there. Beautiful, shake it out. We're simply gonna go the other side. Outside leg. Here we go, behind it goes. Back, side. Behind, side. Tap, tap. Woo! Stand up tall. Now add that curtsy, so you go down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We're gonna add a kick, but we're gonna slow it down a little bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ready, bring it back. And pulse. Chest and shoulders back. Watch the foot placement again. You wanna make sure it's over to the side in the back. Pulse. Pulse. Stand up straight, back is straight. Even if you don't go down as far. Pulse. 4, 3, 2. Shake it out. Ready? Same leg, it goes behind. Front. Front. Make this nice and strong. Behind. Forward. Come on, we got this. Start off that day. Ready? Let's add that lunge. So you lunge. Point. Woo! Let's do a couple extra. Two more. Beautiful. Let's add that knee. Up. We're going to slow down a little bit. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Beautiful. You know we're headed. Add that kick. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here we go. Let's pulse. Right there. Pulse. Pulse. Feel it. Woo. Go, go. Heart rate up. I like how you can see your heart rate on your watch. Come on. So close. 8, 6, 4, 2, 1, and shake it out. Good work. All right. We're gonna grab a mat if you're on a hard surface. Bring it down to the ground. All right, all the way down. Little core right here in the middle. Hands behind the head. Crunch one side. Crunch the other. Right. Left. Right. Left. Right. Left. Push your lower back down. Right. Then add a knee with that. So you go knee. 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 Lift. So you reach across the body. Keep it going. Lift. 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 Now you're going to straighten out that leg so it's going to come up. 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 I know. Up. Crunch. elbows out, and pulse. Eight, little. Little. Keep going. Finish strong, go, 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 go. Four, come on. Right there. Nice work. Roll yourself over on one side. So take that back leg and bend it. Inner thigh, forward leg, comes up and down. Lift and lower. Lift, 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 lift. Toe is pointed, leg is straight. Now pulse it up right here, just pulse. Keep going, pulse, 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 pulse. Feel it. Now flex your foot and kick it in, just kick, extend. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, right there. Roll yourself around. Good work. Remember, back leg is bent. Here we go. It's lift, lower, lift, lift. Hup. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Lift, lift. Almost. Two more. Here's those pulses go. Little. You don't even have to be with me. Just keep them continuous. Pulsing. Pulse. Pulse. Feel the burn. Pulse. Almost. Foot, we go in, out, in, out. Good. Flex, reach, in, out, out, out. Hold the leg up. In, out, in, out. Four more. We finish. There's four. Come on. Three, two, right. There, good work. All right, roll yourself all the way up, and I'd like you to grab your heavy dumbbells. Anytime you'd like a drink, grab it. Stick in a little string segment, always a good thing. All right, hip hinge. Tip for two right here, so down for two, up for two. Tip. Lift, flop back, lift, down, up, down, up, tip. We're gonna throw in a little bit different after two more. One more. Now we're gonna row one at a time. So pull and row, down for two. Pull and row, down for two. Pull and row, down. Pull and row, singles, both arms. Eight, seven, squeeze back. Six, five, four, squeeze those shoulder blades. Three, two. Beautiful, bring it up. Second set. Hip hinge for two. Tip. Lift. Down. Up. Tip. Lift. Tip. Lift. Tip. Lift. Down. Flop back. Feel the hamstrings. Down. couple single rows. Two. Make sure you squeeze. Two. Again. Two. One more. Two. Singles all together. Eight. Seven. We're slowing that down. Six. Five. Squeeze. Four. Three. Straight back. Two. One. Bring it all the way up. Sorry, I got a little sweat dripping. Not a bad thing. Third set. Let's go. Tip. Lift. Tip. Lift. Tip. Lift. Feel it. Tip. Lift. Down. Up. Come on. Down. Up. Down. Up. One more. Ready to row. Two back. Two down. Two back. Two down. Two back. Two down. Two. Singles. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five, four, three, two, and one. Set one dumbbell down. Other dumbbells in your hand, straight up in the air. Knees come up right here. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now two of each. Two knees. Two knees. Lift. 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 Now four knees. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. Back to doubles. Two, two, come on, two, single it out, go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, right there. Wowzer, feeling that. Good work, everybody. Let's grab that exercise ball, and remember, if you're at home, and you don't have a ball, grab a firmer throw pillow. All right, so right between that inner thigh, right there. Now squeeze that ball for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now speed that up. Just go as quick as you can, squeezing the ball. As quick as you can. Make that inner thigh work. Go, go, go. Five, six. We're gonna releve. You're gonna come up on the toes. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Now lift and hold it up. So you're way up high on your toes. Squeeze that ball. Eight, seven, six, five. Good work. Four, three, two. Now speed that up. Go quick on the ball. Quick, quick, quick. Make those inner thighs work. Go, go. Come on, burn, baby, burn. Almost. Five, six, we're gonna face the bar and squat. You're gonna come down, you're still on your toes. Squat, lift, lift. Yay, yay, yay. Down eight, seven, on your toes, six, five, four, three, two, hold it here, squeeze that ball, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Now speed that up, go quick on the ball, eight. Quick, quick. Come on, make it burn. Make it burn. Keep going. Now one big squeeze on the ball, just squeeze the ball like you're trying to pop it. Squeeze that ball, four, three, two, and one. Nice work. Woo! All right, we're gonna move into what's called a high plank so I don't slip and fall here. So what I want you to do is walk it out on the floor. Walk it out so you're in a high plank. Flat back, shoulders are over the wrists, and just hold it right here. Strength. You got it. Now we're going to take one leg. I want you to take it straight up in the air and hold it. And take it three and through the knee. It comes in. Hold it. Then four times, we're going to alternate that. So straight leg with the knee is one. Straight leg with the knee is two. Straight leg with the knee is three. Straight leg. Bring it back into that plank. Drop your hips. Hold it. Hold it. Drop your knees to the ground. Come back into that child pose stretch. Hold it. Knees are out. Hold it. All right, come back onto all fours. We're going to go into the same thing. Bring it back into that high plank. Drop your hips. Nice and strong. All right, straight leg up and hold it. Pull that knee through and hold it. You can be on your own for these. Singles, here we go. Straight leg. There's one. There's two. There's three. There's four. We take it back to that plank. Drop your hips. Flat back. Close. Four. Three. Two. Knees come down. Feel that stretch. Bring it back and hold. Flexibility. Hold. Beautiful work. Bring yourself all the way up. Slowly bring it up, 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 up. Grab those light weights. Light weights. Good work, you guys. All right, with the knees, pull and drive the weights. Drive. Just like this. Pull, pull. Pull. Come on. Eight. Seven. Six. Come on. Five. Four. Three. Drive it. Two. Listen to the change. Knee comes up right here. Find your balance. Arms come down. Hold it here. Bicep curls with eight. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven. Drop it down, other side. Drive that knee. Here we go. Push yourself. Come on. Drive, drive. Go, go, go. Come on, go. You can even go faster or slower. Finish, come on. 8, 6, 4, 2. Here we go, knee comes up. Find that balance. Arms come down. Biceps. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Right there. Good work. Okay, so grab your heavy dumbbells and your mat if you're using one. So what I'm gonna do now is throw in a little chest work. And the reason being, I like to throw in strength whenever I can. I feel like, especially during COVID times, people don't get near enough strength training in. So if we can sneak a little in here and there, I will. So we're gonna work on pectorals. Bring yourself all the way down. It could be on the ground, or if you have a bench, you could be on the bench. We're gonna bring those dumbbells straight above the chest. When we go to do the chest press, you're gonna bring them down with your elbows out. Okay, so try and keep your form. 3, 2, down for 2. Here we go now. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, strong, push, strong. Hold them up right here. We're gonna change the count. 3 down, 1 up. Let's do it. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1, up. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. 2 more. Down. 2. 3. Down. 2. Hold it. Up. 16 singles. Go at your pace. Here we go. You count your own out. 16. Down and up. Push through. Do as many as you can to 16. Come on, we got this. Should be hard work. Get them all. Right there. Roll yourself up when you're done. See? Snuck it in for you. All right, we're coming all the way up. Now we're going to work on the hamstrings at the bar. So bring yourself to the bar, facing the bar, the leg facing me. Point, extend, let's keep it controlled, right there. So I'm gonna stay upright, just barely bending. Point, point. Point. Keep it going. Strong. Point. Point. One more, then you're going to hold it up and pulse. Now I want you to bend. So you have a nice flat back. Right here. Point. Point. Pulse. Pulse. We're going to change this up a little bit. So if you do this with me every week, last week we did this first part, but not the second part. So we'll change it. You're there in 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Then you're gonna touch over. So you're gonna touch behind and lift. Behind and lift. Behind, make sure it's over to the side. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. Tap, lift. Tap. Give me all the way down. Good work. We're going to switch it over to the other side. Leg facing me. Point. Extend. Point. Try not to swing it. Keep it strong. Right there. Point. Come on. Right there. Hold it up right here. Then we're going to bend down and pulse. And pulse. Nice and strong. Pulse. Pulse. Beautiful. Pulse. Pulse. Feel that. Keep your hips forward and down. Don't let them turn out. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Close. I know I'm with you. Four to finish. Ready, set, touch over, go. Tap. One. We're going to go a little slower than the beat. There's three, four. Five, six, seven. You're going to hold it right here. Tight. Slowly bring it down. Good work, everybody. Grab a drink and then bring it back to the bar. It's warm in our studio today. All right, first position. Heels are locked, toes are out, plie from here, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stay here, releve up, so you go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Lift and hold. Lock your heels. Nice and tall. Plie from here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Down and pulse right here. Pulse. Stay low. Yep, yep. Pulse. Pulse. Keep going. You got it. In 8, 6, 4. Feel it. 2. Stay here. Get low and hold. And hold. Almost. So close. You're there in 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Shake it out. Grab your heavy dumbbells. All right, a little strength. So we're gonna squat overhead press for 8. Not necessarily with the music if you can hear it. We might go a little slower. Here we go. So we're gonna squat, lift up is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, and 8. Right there, drop those, don't drop them, but set those dumbbells down. Right here. Squat, knee lift. You're gonna go 1, lift, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 8, grab those dumbbells. 3, 2, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6. 7. There's 8. Dumbbells down. This feet first. Squat. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Grab those dumbbells. Final set. Here we go. Down. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. Woohoo! Good job. Set those dumbbells down. Here we go. Squat. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. And 8. Beautiful work. Grab that mat. Woo! Good work, everybody. All right, let's get a little bit more core, a little bit more flexibility. We can always use that, right? All right, bring yourself all the way down. I want you to take your knees into tabletop. So nice flat shins. Lift and hold right here. Take your hands beside your hips. Press it down. Right there. Watching the clock. Push your lower back to the mat. And breathe. And breathe. Keep pushing. Whoop, whoop. Not yet. Take a break if you need one. We're going to shoot for a minute. You're over halfway there, if that helps. Come on. Keep your shoulder blades up. If you need to put a hand behind your head, feel free. So close. In 10. In 5. 3, 2, drop it down. Nice big stretch. Fingertips to toes. So now, you're going to grab one knee, just like this, and then I want you to alternate those knees. So pull them in, side to side. Once again, if you need a hand behind the head, feel free. You can just be here. We're close. I'm trying to get 30 seconds out of you in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Straighten out those legs and arms. Bring those hands above the top of your head. Nice, big, straight line. You're going to come up, all the way up, and reach to your toes. If you don't touch your toes, that's fine. But reach and stretch. You can bend your knees if you need to. Just trying to get 30 seconds out of you. Close. Okay, give me two more. One more. Wow, huh? Woo! Bring yourself around. You're on your hands and knees this time. Right here. Okay, so one leg back, and then bring that opposite arm out. Hold it. Nice straight line, stretch and hold. 4, 3, 2, switch to the other side. Leg comes out straight, opposite arm. Hold. 8, 7, 6, switch. You don't have to stay with me. Just keep these going. Reach and stretch. Get that leg all the way back. Nice straight line. Reach and stretch. So close. Almost there. Give me two more. Right there. Now, I want you to curl your toes under and bring yourself up to a downward dog. And then I want you to just step out those feet, lifting those heels, and then push yourself all the way back up. Stay right here and slowly roll yourself up. All the way up. Beautiful. Right here. March those feet out. Right here. Pump your arms. Now bring them in a little bit. Gonna get you to work, just a final little bit. Now I want you to try and run it in and out, or out and in. Just lightly on your balls of your feet, out and in. All right, here we go, 30 seconds. Come on. Pump your arms, make yourself go. Come on, you got this. Here we go in 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work. Right there. Good job, everybody. All right, let's finish it out. Arms in front. I have a participant today. Never gonna forgive me, right? 8, you're there. 7, 6, 5, 4. 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Both arms all the way up. Over on one side, give it a pull. Other side, give it a pull. Bring those arms back behind. Open up that chest, stretch it back. Keep stretching. And over on one side, stretch through that inner thigh. And take it to the other side. Feel that stretch. Now round out the back and then slowly roll it all the way up. Walk your feet in. And you might want to stretch a little bit more. That was a little bit of stretching, but you should get in about 5 to 7 minutes of stretching toward the end of class. So keep stretching on your own and enjoy this beautiful day. Thanks for being here.